Hi, TikTok. This might be a little bit of a weird one, so please pay attention to the warnings on the screen here, but this is something I really want to talk about because I have been made to feel guilty and shameful about this since it started happening to me at the age of 9, and that is ridiculous. I shouldn't have to hide or lie or be embarrassed about a natural function my body does. So all that to say, I am on my period.
Oh, hello.
That dude looks like a lady.
You want to come in?
Actually, I'm looking for a girl named Valerie.
Valerie Fran? Two floors up, one window open.
Thanks much. Good luck with the nipple rubbing.
I don't need luck. I'm good.
I can see that.
Flashback.
To say America is anti-Semitic is a lie. To say it is racist is a lie.
Okay,
these are giant left-wing lies.
We're talking about degrees.
To say that men can menstruate is a lie. And that is now, that is what is said.
Wait, where did that
I never heard it.
You never heard it, right, okay. Check it out, folks. Check it out. Anyone who says a man cannot menstruate is considered transphobic.
I missed this whole story.
You did.
I did.
I agree.
No, tell me where you're getting this.
Just Google it. Can men menstruate?
Who is saying this? You're talking about a very small percentage.
Oh, really? Then how do you allow men, biological men, to run against women in the races in Connecticut and set all the high school records?
Okay, but that's...
They're called men.
No.
The Nation magazine said they're women.
Okay, but I would agree with you on that. The way you framed it is nonsense.
Framed it perfectly accurately.
No, you didn't. What you're talking about is, yes, someone who is transgendered, was a man, now claims to be a woman, is a woman, okay, is beating the dog shit out of other women in the race because, of course, they have more muscle mass. And even Martina Navratilova came out and said, this is ridiculous. You might as well not have women's sport. This is a far cry from saying men can menstruate.
I agree.
But
I
that's
agree.
Not where anyone
yes.
went with
oh, that,
that but
is
you.
Not true.
Okay.
At the University of Berkeley men's room, tampons are given out. Check it out. UC Berkeley men's rooms have tampon dispensers.
Would you say
that's
Dennis,
probably because men are pussy whipped and their girlfriend said, go get me a tampon. That's why.
That's a much more logical.
Okay, all right. Moving on to the next. Dennis, I remember you in the old show, you were a little more reasonable.
What did I say that wasn't unreasonable?
You said that we think that men menstruate
yes,
and
yes.
no one does. Have you heard about it?
I'm a doctor.
I missed that one, I confess.
And this is one of the premier reporters. He knows everything. He's a doctor.
Okay.
He's one of the great investigators.
I would make a friendly bet that the LGBTQ normative statement is men can menstruate.
One winner later.
It's not my fault that the party of FDR and JFK is turning into the party of LOL and WTF. Members of Congress tweeting things like cancel rent, cancel mortgage, and no more policing or incarceration, declaring that capitalism is slavery. Canceling Lincoln and Dr. Seuss, teaching children their oppressors and math is racist, making Mr. Potato Head gender neutral, and now an emoji for pregnant men. Real, I'm not making it up. California just passed a law requiring large retailers to have a non-gendered toy section. A non-gendered toy section? Isn't Ken enough?
End of flashback.
You heard me. Feel free to scroll if you don't want to hear about it. Transphobic comments will just get deleted and blocked, though, so don't bother. But yeah, long story short, I am on my period. I went off T in October, and my doctor put me on a small dose of birth control to help even out the hormones. Now that I'm off T, that small dose isn't cutting it. And yeah, I'm having a period for the first time in 6 years. And not just any period, the period from hell.
Thank you.
Yoshnirius.
Now, I won't go too much into it because it grosses even me out, but it is quite the experience, and I'm having to relearn and re-navigate a lot. And suffice it to say, I think we need to expand the conversation around periods and who has them. You know?